on Saturday, November 6th at 8 p.m. ET/PT, Hallmark Channel premieres Next Stop, Christmas, starring soap alums Lindsay Fonseca, ex-Colleen Carlton, The Young and the Restless, and Erica Slezak, ex-Vicky Buchanan, One Life to Live, among others. The movie also marks the Hallmark Channel debut of Days of Our Lives and Days of Our Lives. Beyond Salem star Chandler Massey, Will Horton, who found the project fulfilling two of his favorite things, Christmas and the film Back to the Future. In a new interview with Soap Opera Network, Massey tells us what it was like working alongside Fonseca, Slezak, and Back to the Future icons Lee Thompson and Christopher Lloyd. He also recaps his Halloween costume choices, his love for breakfast cereal, and how his Beyond Salem experience signaled a fun return to the soap world for the actor. Photo by Robert Clark / Crown Media Data Medium File equals https://www.soapoperanetwork.com/media/2021/11/next-top-christmas_Lindsay-Fonseca_02_1200x674.169.jpg.optimal.jpg Data large file equals https://www.soapoperanetwork.com/media/2021/11/next-top-christmas_Lindsay-Fonseca_02_1200x674.576.jpg.optimal.jpg Loading equals lazy SRCE equals https://www.soapoperanetwork.com/media/2021/11/next-top-christmas_Lindsay-Fonseca_02_1200x674.576.jpg.optimal.jpg Alt equals Lindsay Fonseca, Next Stop Christmas, Hallmark Channel, The Young and the Restless, YNR, hashtag year, Young and Restless, Colleen Carlton Class equals WP image 717,185 width equals 256 height equals 144 SRC set equals https://www.soapoperanetwork.com/media/2021/11/next-stop-christmas_Lindsay-Fonseca_02_1200x674.576.jpg.optimal.jpg https://www.soapoperanetwork.com/media/2021/11/next-top-christmas_Lindsay-Fonseca_02_1200x674.576.jpg.optimal.jpg 150W https://www.soapoperanetwork.com/media/2021/11/next-top-christmas_Lindsay-Fonseca_02_1200x674.576.jpg.optimal.jpg 780W https://www.soapoperanetwork.com/media/2021/11/next-top-christmas_Lindsay-Fonseca_02_1200x674.576.jpg.optimal.jpg 471W https://www.soapoperanetwork.com/media/2021/11/next-top-christmas_Lindsay-Fonseca_02_1200x674.576.jpg.optimal.jpg 852W https://www.soapoperanetwork.com/media/2021/11/next-top-christmas_Lindsay-Fonseca_02_1200x674.576.jpg.optimal.jpg 875W https://www.soapoperanetwork.com/media/2021/11/next-top-christmas_Lindsay-Fonseca_02_1200x674.576.jpg.optimal. www.jpg171w, https://www.soapoperanetwork.com/media/2021/11/next-top-christmas_Lindsay-Fonseca_02_1200x675.jpg.optimal.jpg.12000w sizes equals, max width, 256px, 100vw, 256px greater than photo by Robert Clark / Crown Media in Next Stop, Christmas. Fonseca plays Angie, a successful New York surgeon who finds herself wondering what her life would be like if she had married her former boyfriend. Tyler, Eric Freeman, Katie Keene, who is now a successful sportscaster, she takes a train home after work one night but instead of arriving at her apartment in Yonkers, she somehow finds herself transported to her hometown in Connecticut 10 years in the past. At first, she's naturally disoriented by unexpected time travel but slowly acclimates. With the advice of the train's enigmatic conductor, Lloyd, Angie does her best to navigate her visit to Christmas past, which is where we pick up with Massey and his next stop journey. When we last spoke with the actor in early September, he was promoting Days of Our Lives, Beyond Salem, a 5-episode spin-off series for the Peacock streaming service based on characters from Days of Our Lives, where the 3-time Daytime Emmy Award winner portrayed fan favorite Will Horton from 2010 to 2013, and again from 2017 to 2020. He last appeared on the Mothership series for 2 episodes earlier this year. In Next Stop, Christmas, Massey plays Bentley, a longtime friend of Angie's who she reconnects with when she travels on a magical Christmas train back to 2011 when things started going off the rails in her life. She gets another chance to relive that Christmas and reconnect with her family and others, Massey says of his character, who is part of the Others group. He was Angie's best friend growing up and they kind of grew apart, but now that she's traveled back in time they get a chance to reconnect, he shares. Chandler Massey, Lindsay Fonseca, Next Stop, Christmas, photo by Robert Clark / Crown Media, data medium file equals https://www.soapoperanetwork.com/media/2021/11/next-top-christmas_Lindsay-Fonseca_Chandler-Massey_02_1200x675/300x169.jpg.optimal.jpg. Data large file equals https://www.soapoperanetwork.com/media/2021/11/next-top-christmas_Lindsay-Fonseca_Chandler-Massey_02_1200x675/1024x576.jpg.optimal.jpg. Loading equals lazy width equals 1024 height equals 576 src equals https://www.soapoperanetwork.com/media/2021/11/next-top-christmas_Lindsay-Fonseca_Chandler-Massey_02_1200x675/1024x576.jpg.optimal.jpg. Loading equals Lindsay Fonseca, Next Stop Christmas, Hallmark Channel, The Young and the Restless, YNR, hashtag Your Young and Restless, Colleen Carlton, Chandler Massey, Will Horton, Days of Our Lives, Days, Duel, hashtag Days, hashtag Duel, Days of Our Lives, Beyond Salem, hashtag Duel Beyond Salem, hashtag Beyond Salem, class equals WP image 717,184 src set equals https://www.soapoperanetwork.com/media/2021/11/next-top-christmas_Lindsay-Fonseca_Chandler-Massey_02_1200x675/1024x576.jpg.optimal.jpg. 1024w https://www.soapoperanetwork.com/media/2021/11/next-top-christmas_Lindsay-Fonseca_Chandler-Massey_02_1200x675/1024x576.jpg.optimal.jpg. 300w
HTTPS://www.soapoperanetwork.com/media/2021/11/next/top/christmas_lindsay-fonseca_chandler_massey_02_1272/96.jpg.optimal.jpg172w. HTTPS://www.soapoperanetwork.com/media/2021/11/next/top/christmas_lindsay-fonseca_chandler_massey_02_1272/96.jpg.optimal.jpg172w. HTTPS://www.soapoperanetwork.com/media/2021/11/next/top/christmas_lindsay-fonseca_chandler_massey_02_1272/96.jpg.optimal.jpg172w.
Photo by Robert Clark slash Crown Media. Working with Fonseca was a great experience for Massey, who says of his co-star, "It's always so much fun when you get to be in scenes with someone who's really, really talented, right? They kind of make you better and make you feel you've got to be on your game, and she definitely did that. She's also so really sweet, a genuine person." As for working with Slezak, Thompson, and Lloyd, Massey revealed how it was initially scary thinking about working with the trio, but it turned out to be better than he could have imagined. "It was scary because they are three legends, but are also three amazing people. I think it adds so much to the movie that they are in it and they bring their gravitas. With all these combined years of experience acting, it was just so cool." Christopher Lloyd, Lee Thompson, Erica Slezak, Next Stop, Christmas. Photo by Michael Larson slash Crown Media, Robert Clark slash Crown Media. Data median file equals https://www.soapoperaatwork.com/media/2021/11/next/top/christmas_Christopher_Lloyd_Carly_Thompson_Erica_Lee_Thompson_Erica_1_1200x675300x169.jpg.optimal.jpg. Data large file equals https://www.soapoperanetwork.com/media/2021/11/next/top/christmas_Christopher_Lloyd_Carly_Thompson_Erica_1_1200x675/2024x576.jpg.optimal.jpg. Loading equals lazy width equals 1024 height equals 576src equals https://www.soapoperanetwork.com/media/2021/11/next/top/christmas_Christopher_Lloyd_Carly_Thompson_Erica_1_1200x675/2024x576.jpg.optimal.jpg. Loading next stop Christmas, Christopher Lloyd, Leigh Thompson, Erica Slezak, Hallmark Channel, Hallmark, One Life to Live,
Hashtag one life to live class equals WP image 717,187 SRC set equals
sizes equals max width 1024px 100vw 1024px greater than Christopher Lloyd, Lee Thompson, Erica Slezak, Next Stop, Christmas, photo by Michael Larson / Crown Media, Robert Clark / Crown Media for Massey, the Back to the Future connection for Next Stop, Christmas stood out the most, particularly in relation to his father's love for the film series. My dad was freaking out because Back to the Future was his favorite movie growing up and he was beside himself, in a good way, that I was going to be in a movie with Lee and Christopher, Massey recalls of his sharing the news with his dad. Speaking of the film, it and Christmas just so happened to be the two favorite things the younger Massey enjoys most, but did you know that one of his other favorite things is breakfast cereal? I'm a cereal connoisseur, Massey shares. This is going to be obscure, you take Special K, which by itself is pretty bland, and then you add this cereal that's in a small little box called Cracklin' Oat Bran, which by itself is too sweet and too dense. So, you combine and you get two parts Special K, one part Cracklin' Oat Bran, 2% milk, don't do whole milk, and don't do skim milk, and it will be the best bowl of cereal you've ever had. With his love of cereal, would that kind of make him a dry food chef of sorts? Is that even a thing? When it comes to cereal, I do consider myself a chef, Massey says. With a laugh he notes, it's amazing. It's the Next Stop, Christmas of cereal combinations just to relate it back to the movie. Circling back to when he got the call about the movie, Massey recalls himself thinking, saying, "What?" Laughs, "I didn't really believe it because it just came out of nowhere. It fell from the sky. A gift from the universe. It was just kind of a shock, and then it sunk in like, holy crap. This is going to be a lot of fun." Although there were only three Back to the Future films, one might say that Next Stop, Christmas could turn into its own lucrative series. "I keep saying they need to turn this into a franchise," Massey says of his outlook on the movie's concept. He even hinted at some of the next titles, including Next Stop, Halloween. Next Stop, Easter. Next Stop, Veterans Day. Lindsay Fonseca, Chandler Massey, Next Stop, Christmas. Photo by Robert Clark / Ground Media Data Medium File equals https://www.soapoperanetwork.com/media/2021/11/next-stop-christmas_lindsay-fonseca_chandler-massey_03_1200x675300x69.jpg.optimal.jpg. Data large file equals https://www.soapoperanetwork.com/media/2021/11/next-stop-christmas_lindsay-fonseca_chandler-massey_03_1200x675/1024x576.jpg. Loading equals lazy with equals 1024 height equals 576 src equals https://www.soapoperanetwork.com/media/2021/11/next-stop-christmas_lindsay-fonseca_chandler-massey_03_1200x675/1024x576.jpg.optimal.jpg. Alt equals Lindsay Fonseca, Next Stop Christmas, Hallmark Channel, The Young and the Restless, YNR, hashtag Your Young and Restless, Colleen Carlton, Chandler Massey, Will Horton, Days of Our Lives, Days, Duel, hashtag Days, hashtag Duel, Days of Our Lives, Beyond Salem, hashtag Duel Beyond Salem, hashtag Beyond Salem, Class equals WP image 717,191 SRC set equals https://www.soapoperanetwork.com/media/2021/11/next-stop-christmas_lindsay-fonseca_chandler-massey_03_1200x675/1024x576.jpg.optimal.jpg. 1024W https://www.soapoperanetwork.com/media/2021/11/next-stop-christmas_lindsay-fonseca_chandler-massey_03_1200x675/300x169.jpg. Optimal.jpg. 300W https://www.soapoperanetwork.com/media/2021/11/next-stop-christmas_lindsay-fonseca_chandler-massey_03_1200x675/150x84.jpg. Optimal.jpg. https://www.soapoperanetwork.com/media/2021/11/next-stop-christmas_lindsay-fonseca_chandler-massey_03_1200x675/450x253.jpg. Optimal.jpg. https://www.soapoperanetwork.com/media/2021/11/next-stop-christmas_lindsay-fonseca_chandler-massey_03_1200x675/780x439.jpg. Optimal.jpg. 780W. https://www.soapoperanetwork.com/media/2021/11/next-stop-christmas_lindsay-fonseca_chandler-massey_03_1200x675/85x48.jpg. Optimal.jpg. 85W.
https://www.soapoperanetwork.com/media/2021/11/next/top/christmas_lindseyfonseca_chandler_massey_0300/1200/675/170/96.jpg.optimal.jpg171w
Equals max width 1024px 100bw 1024px greater than Lindsay Fonseca, Chandler Massey, next stop, Christmas, photo by Robert Clark / Crown Media. As for why viewers should tune in, Massey says jokingly, they should tune in because if they don't, I will be harassing them for the rest of their lives. So, if they want to avoid that, they need to watch. On a serious note, he says, I think they should just expect a really good, genuine, delightful, magical story, and they get to see other soap alums and legends. I think ultimately it's going to be a really good movie, and that should be reason enough, I hope. He adds, I think it's going to get everybody in the holiday spirit, feeling good. I know I had warm, fuzzy feelings every day leaving the set, so I hope that carries over when people are watching it. Interestingly, Massey is joining the Hallmark Channel family, which already encompasses several days of our lives fan favorites, including Jen Lilly, ex-Teresa Donovan, Casey Dietrich, ex-Chad D'Amara, and TV mom Allison Sweeney, Sammy Brady, whose Christmas movie Open by Christmas premieres next Saturday. November 12th on Hallmark Channel. Seeing as Salem is literally raising the dead lately thanks to the return of Mardevil, Deidre Hall, playing a possessed Marlena Evans, fans are wondering what Will would be doing if he were in town now, seeing as things started going off the rails once his brother, Johnny D'Amara, Carson Boatman, decided to turn Will's script into a movie. What he'd be doing is he'd be walking around with a jug full of holy water just splashing it on everyone, jokes Massey of his day's character. Especially on his grandmother, Marlena, trying to get the devil out of her. While Next Stop, Christmas doesn't have nearly as many supernatural elements in it as the daytime serial, but it does have a different tone than your typical Hallmark Channel movie. It definitely is different. I think it still has all the things that people love about Hallmark movies, but it does have that sci-fi element, teases Massey. When I found out I was going to be working on this, I went and found as many Hallmark movies as I could to watch just to see, alright, what's the vibe? What's the tone? What makes a Hallmark movie? And this one I think kind of defies that formula in the best way while also keeping the heart that Hallmark movies are known for. As a side note, Massey jokingly notes, the alien battle scene is definitely different for Hallmark when the aliens come down and we have to cut them off and it turns into a post-apocalyptic kind of thing. No, that does not happen in Next Stop, Christmas, but wouldn't that be cool? While it was a great experience working with some great actors, unfortunately, Massey didn't get to share scenes with Christopher Lloyd himself, which was a good thing for Massey in terms of not flubbing any of his lines. Unfortunately, but also thankfully, if I had direct scenes with Christopher Lloyd inevitably, I would have flubbed, but I didn't, Massey states. I got to meet him and we were on set the same days, but my character is not in scenes with him. Photo by Robert Clark / Crown Media. Data medium file equals https://www.soapoperanetwork.com/media/2021/11/next/top/christmas_christopher_lloyd_02_1200/675/300/116.jpg.optimal.jpg. Data large file equals https://www.soapoperanetwork.com/media/2021/11/next/top/christmas_christopher_lloyd_02_1200/675/1024/576.jpg.optimal.jpg. Loading equals lazy with equals 1024 height equals 576 src equals https://www.soapoperanetwork.com/media/2021/11/next/top/christmas_christopher_lloyd_02_1200/576.jpg.optimal.jpg. 1024x576.jpg.optimal.jpg alt equals Christopher Lloyd, Back to the Future, Next Stop Christmas, Hallmark Channel, Hallmark Class equals WP image 717,189 SRC set equals https://www.soapoperanetwork.com/